great thing about busking is that, you know, you are your own boss. You start when you want, you finish when you want, you sing what you want, you have breaks when you want, you know.
It's like a bit liberating, you got a lot of freedom to just go out and play music.
After that bombing happened in Manchester kind of stuff, so Ref Street come down, so they invited me to come and have a jam with them, so to make people happy. Because, you know, after this problem, we feel people in pain so much, so this is the time I started to come to Boston.
In the entertainment industry, you don't get that kind of freedom, I mean, day in, day out, day in. That's the other thing about, you know, a lot of other things which are repetitive, whereas with busking, you just go to different places.
Move around to different cities.
Starting to enjoy on the road, which is not too bad, like I said, I started to get gigs on the road. That love, you know, that joy you get from people, you know, it's a good thing, it's a good feeling. You know.